Does this happen to you? You copy your story into fanfiction.net, and it eats up all your italics and bolds. And even copying again won't save you. Try this instead. Download it as an RTF. Upload RTS. Yay.